Now, there's a sorcerer lord creating quite a hullabaloo down in what's left of Helmgarden. Turns out it's Burble Spew Hail Scourge, the same fat bastard who ordered the theft of my book collection in Ubersreich, remember? Alicia says he's conjuring up a city-sized plague mist which will make the rot blood stronger and kill any decent folk. So, ride the guildsman's lift into the centre and just stove his bloody head in. No one steals from me.
Remain vigilant. We may have made it this far without opposition, but that will not last.
Oh, the pack was it will turn up any second, don't you worry, Dory.
Well, we've still a sorcerer to have a friendly, stabby chat with. Bring your gift of the gander, and your gift of the stab.
Stop showing off! You'll never be as good as Ockree.
There's a storm creature nearby.
That rat ogre. Is there anything they've not stitched yet?
By Sigmar, the hammer, and the hammer!
Oh, it's...
This weave you speak of with such reverence, do you worship it as divine?
Of course not.
I am relieved to hear it.
The weave transcends the divine. Your Sigmar serves it, as do we all.
Stinking canal.
We need a crossing point, and we need it quick.
Center of Helmgar. It's just gone. Don't look down. That's my advice.
Primitive healing supplies.
Yeah. Coming. Thank you.
timing is impeccable. My ritual could use a soul or more to add more zest to my maculate wrath.
You cannot escape judgment, Lachers!
Oh, please.